With so much closed and people being told to stay home, some attractions are working to put their experience online.
And that includes one of Rhode Island's biggest draws, which had more than 1 million visitors last year. Eyewitness News reporter Courtney Carter explains.
Well, the Newport Mansions have found a way to reopen for everyone to take a tour.
The governor says stay home, but you can still get a look at the Newport Mansions, like we did in this file video right before the coronavirus hit. Now the entertainment and art history can come to you.
This is an opportunity to delve into things that you've never had a chance to delve into before because we have no option but to stay at home.
And they did just that. Trudy Cox, CEO and Executive Director of the Preservation Society of Newport, says they were already in the process of trying to bring history online, but the coronavirus pandemic expedited that process.
We now have a tour of the Elms. We are bringing other tours of other houses online. And we have two exhibitions that were from the past online as well. So
Sebastian Dutton, one of the Society's 2020 research fellows, led the process of getting every angle and detail online for the world to see. It's free to the public.
He goes from room to room, as you can imagine. The moment you walk into the Elms, up the steps, it is phenomenal.
Cox says she hopes this will be an activity for individuals and families to lift their spirits right now and learn something at the same time.
I think that art is very restorative. I think it gives us a chance to step out of our lives and out of the worry of our lives and enjoy beauty. And so this is the prime time to try to give that kind of solace and restoration to people who are worried.
Now, several Newport Mansion springtime events were canceled or postponed amid the uncertainty of the coronavirus pandemic. The Society continues to break records for the last couple of years for hitting over 1 million visitors every year. I'm Courtney Carter, Eyewitness News.